Hi! Hello! Howdy! Welcome back to Let's Play Shin Megami Tensei Persona 3 FES. And yeah, let's just get right back into it. The damage you do will be different depending on which persona you use. Some personas have skills, other personas have physical abilities. I mean, that's the same thing, Akihiko. Physical abilities are skills. Remember, it's important to use a persona that suits your style. Yeah. Whatever. Okay, Junpei, what do you have to say for yourself? Hey, you know how sometimes you feel great? Well, those are the best times to go to Tartarus, dude. You'll definitely kick a lot of ass. He's right, you know. There are buffs to being in great condition, but we already knew that. Oh, damn. Well, he's like eating ramen. That's cool. I didn't notice that he was doing that until just now. Golden Week starts tomorrow. We get 3 days off. So naturally, they scheduled midterms right after the break. It sucks. I'm fine with it. Don't mind me. Alright, let's talk to Mitsuko, then we'll go to Tartarus. The amount of experience you gain will differ according to the number of members who are in battle. Therefore, fighting an enemy by yourself will gain you the most experience. The more experience you gain from fighting, the stronger you and your persona will become. Thanks for the tip. Whatever. Let's go to Tartarus. So, tonight I'm planning... Tonight as an in-game tonight. Tonight I'm planning on finishing the block that we're on. Which means that we're gonna have to fight the final boss of this area, which is gonna be a bit of a difficulty jump for... Like, compared to the last two bosses that we did, which were mostly manageable. So hopefully that's not going to be an issue. I'm thinking we should be fine, but you never know. Wait, we didn't need two Juzu Marus? I thought we needed to, because I thought you give the one that you get to Elizabeth. What the fuck? I mean, it's not a big deal, to be honest, because, like, whatever. I can sell it, but I'm just, whatever. I didn't even, like, actively search for it that much, so, again, not a big deal, but... Alright, let's give the resin that we got last segment to Elizabeth. Accept request. You seem to have completed a request. Just a moment while I check. Is that soybean powder? No, it must be the pine resin I requested. It does look like soybean powder, though. It's so similar that even an expert on soybean powder such as myself can't tell the difference. Okay. Whatever you say, girl. Yeah. Your reward for this assignment will be soybean powder. Ah, excuse me, I was just cooking something with soybean powder, so... which hand was the Rhine peasant in? Rhine peasant? Yeah. My right or my left? They look so similar. Please accept your reward. Purifying rice, which isn't even that good, but I'll take it. I'm just doing these requests to do them, so let me just double check where we are. Muscle drink... Old document and beetle shell. Okay. So Cadenza we're not gonna worry about until we get the compendium available. Cause we can't do it otherwise. But there is something I wanna do here. So some of you astute viewers may have remembered that I said I was gonna do something because we hit level 8 two segments ago. I was gonna do something with that. And that's where this is paying off. So, Nekomata, let's fuse you into... What? Is it triangle fusion? Is it triangle fusion? Okay, it is. I'm sorry, I got really worried for a second that something fucked up and I did the wrong thing, but no, we're fine. Okay, so we're fusing Nekomata and Apsaris into Jack Frost. Because Jack Frost is going to get a bonus from Fusion, and also it's going to get Bufu, so we don't have to stick with Apsaris. We aren't going to be able to keep Augie, but we don't really need it, because we have Junpei. And, I mean, I love Nekomata, don't get me wrong, but I would prefer to have Jack Frost, just in terms of having Bufu. Having a weakness in Augie is going to suck. Because Nekomata has no weaknesses, which is really nice, honestly, but whatever. Sonic Punch is actually going to be really useful, too. Actually, maybe not really useful, but it's going to be useful. I forgot to check. Are there any other skills that I want? Just Dia and Cleave, really. Yeah, Provoke's not really worth keeping. It was nice for the gag of it all, but I don't really want to keep it. Cleave is like mildly more useful, so. Early on, skills aren't going to be as important anyway. Like cleave really isn't even that important in the first. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? This is like, what, our third fusion of the Let's Play? And it's already, we've already gotten an accident. Okay. This isn't the worst thing that could happen. Okay, we don't get Buku. Okay, this is the worst thing that could happen. That's... I am reloading. And I'm mad about it, but whatever. I will be back in just a moment. So anyway, as I was saying, Jack Frost is going to be really helpful for us in early game. And I just like Jack Frost. Don't you? Look at Jack Frost. He's so cute. Jack Frost, nice to meet you. Hee-ho. The classmate, blah, 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 yeah. I mostly just want the classmate social link bonus, though. That's really what's going to help. Because Sonic Punch is going to be nice to have. Yep. It's kind of sad, though. We could have used Sonic Punch for the fight against the Dancing Hands, but that's fine, I guess. Bash worked fine for them. Anyway, let's leave. Let's leave! And let us fight the boss, because I don't have anything better to do. I don't want to grind for the boss. I feel like we should just be able to at least, like, make a decent try against the boss right now. You know? I feel like we'll lose, but... you know, it's a thought that counts. I don't even know what I'm saying. Yeah, it's relatively strong. I know, Mitsuru. Yeah, this thing doesn't fuck around.
It seems you've attracted the Guardian's attention.
Okay.
Its arcana is the Chariot.
Okay. So yeah, we're gonna have to scan this thing immediately because I know that it reflects and blocks physical attacks, but my party members don't. Junpei's gonna kinda be able to do nothing because it resists fire too, so... Yeah. This is gonna be a bad fight, I think, now that I really am thinking about it, because Junpei's not gonna be able to do shit for us. I kind of want him to heal and support, because he has items that he can heal with, which will be appreciated. Yukari, I need her to attack. I need her to not heal, because we're going to have to be doing Guru and Booster to deal with this thing. I have a magic mirror, don't I? Oh, Purifying Rites, Casamelon, Hatra, Mazio. I don't have a magic mirror. I could have sworn I did. I must have imagined that. Okay, then we're... I'm saying that because I know this thing has Mazio, and Mazio is going to be a huge issue. Oh, I have Palimpa? Dude! I didn't know I had Palimpa on you. Watch this shit! Watch this shit! Watch this happen! Oh, baby. Okay. So, Palimpa is really convenient for this boss. But, it missed. It missed. Cool. Oh, I forgot scans don't even do anything for you, so that was helpful. Junpei's going next, so he'll heal Yukari. Okay, let's try Palimpa one more time. I could have sworn this thing doesn't like Palimpa. Okay. Alright. I guess let's just keep trying Palimpa. This attempt is going so well. Okay, I'm not gonna bother with Palimpa. Actually, no, I am. What am I saying? I don't even care. Fuck it. This attempt is doomed, but I want to get Palimpa just for the fucking, like... I want to get it for the fucking meaning of it. It's the principle. Okay.
Takiba is unconscious. Can you revive her?
Come forward! We're doing it! Fuck you. We're gonna keep doing it. I don't even care anymore. Oh my god! Did I just, like, have... Okay, did I just imagine that Palimpa was useful against this thing? I could have sworn I've done runs where Palimpa, like, fucking neutered this enemy. Okay, whatever. I guess we'll have to do a different strategy next time. Okay, so... let's try that again. This time, we will hopefully have better luck. I'm feeling like we could do this. We can definitely do this. All right. So, let's start out by using Limpa. Yeah, we don't want to do any physical attacks to it, so I guess we're just Bufoing. Persona! I kind of wish I had Cadenza right now, I'll tell you that. Do you have to keep using Mazio? That's so difficult to deal with at this point of the game. That's unfortunate. I don't have any buffs right now either. Let me check my other personas. Like, it didn't even occur to me to do that last time. I have Rakutaja on you. And I only have Guru on you, really. Okay. Guru's not a buff, but Rakunda could be useful, but I don't know. The problem is that he's doing nothing but Mazio, and that just immediately is too much damage. Yeah, like, I don't know how I can really deal with this right now. In danger. Why, you little... Because Yukari loses her turn at that point. He uses one more Mazio and Junpei's dead. I don't really have much I can do in terms of items either. I could try using a medicine on Junpei, but it's not really gonna help, I think. Yeah, because he's just fucking Mazio. Why, you little sucks. And now one more Mazio is just gonna kill everyone. I guess boo-boo, I don't know. I mean, I guess it wasn't Mazio, at least. I can't be too upset, right? Seems you've attracted the Guardian's attention. I'm really struggling to think how we can deal with Mazio right now. It's just... I need Medea, is what I need. And even if I had Medea, actually. No. I would need Medea on myself, because if Yukari has Medea, she does get that eventually. I don't remember what level. But, even if I had Medea, it would be a situation where, like, I would have to be healing, because Yukari getting hit by Mazio means she loses her turn. This is more... I knew this was going to be difficult, but this is even worse than I remember. Maybe you really do just have to Palimpa it. I think I'm going to have to just try Palimpa until it... Okay, it worked. I guess we'll have to just now play the Palimpa game, I guess. Because, yeah, I wasted turn when it's Palimpa. Panicked, really, but... I don't know, I was having terrible luck with Palimpa in the first attempt, so... Yeah. Aki's doing a bit more damage than I was expecting, so... Yeah, okay, maybe, I guess we just play the Palimpa game. Okay. So my memory wasn't wrong, I was just getting, like, horrible luck. Or I got really good luck this attempt. I'll take, you know, whatever. We just have to Palimpa it one more time, it looks like, and we're probably good. So let's hopefully, stay up all night to pet dogs, let's stay up all night to get luck. Okay, that's bad. Okay, please don't miss. I need you to not miss, Palimpa. Okay, we're gonna lose now. I feel it. I actually need you to use Tarukaja. Tarukaja, fuck you. Iori is in danger. Okay, don't miss, Palimpa. Yay! We did it! Hooray! Okay. Yay! That's cool. Be careful. What is Ray Patcher again? Injured. I should have been using that, huh? Actually, no, I shouldn't have. Never mind. I have Dia. I totally just remembered I have Dia. But I'd rather be attacking. Junpei is the healer this time.
Here.
You could have used medical powder, Junpei.
Help me.
I'm just throwing that out there. Medical powder heals for more, I think.
This thing won't give up.
Cool. I think we're good. I think we might be able to get this if it's stunned for one more turn. No, don't. Well, actually, maybe this will work. Maybe Guru will kill it now.
Finish it
off.
Help me.
Come on, Guru! Oh, no! 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 We're so close! Okay, I'm going for it. Fuck Junpei. Fuck Blue Lies. We're going for it. And that's how you play the game, ladies and gentlemen.
I have high hopes for you.
That's how you play the game. We better not have to use that Bomb of Life on Junpei. Did I not get Revival Beads? I don't think I got Revival Beads last segment. Oh no. Oh no! We have to use the Bomb of Life on- No! That sucks! What is Cup of Night? Oh. I don't remember that. Okay, whatever. But no, I don't want to use the fucking Bomb of Life on Junpei. We're doing it. It's a waste, I know, but I want to make the most of this night. So, yeah. Oh, we get another bomb. Okay, that's less of a dig, I guess, but whatever. I'm going to go back and save now, because I feel like we got some good luck that round. I don't know. I need to remember to buy Revival Beads. I should make that my number one priority. On Monday. Okay, I'm thinking what I want to do now that the Rampage Drive is dead, because we're basically at the end of the block. But I kind of want to grind. Well, I need to get a Beetle Shell, that's for sure. So I guess I won't cut out all this footage, and I still need to show the end of the block, obviously. I'm thinking. I guess once I get to the end of the block, I'll off-screen until everyone's tired? Probably? Question mark? I don't know. I'll just play it by ear. So now we go here. The structure of the next floor seems to be different. See what you can find out. All right. Everyone's scared of us. I'm not gonna bother attacking unless it's... yeah. Pinch our way forward. And ba-boom. I don't remember what you guys are weak to. That's why I have the guide open. You're weak to fire and ice. Well, goodbye. Look at that. We're one-shotting with Jack Frost. Isn't that just the best? I guess we could just regular attack, fuck it. Cool.
Who's the man?
I would have laughed so hard if, like, Junpei immediately became tired. That would have been awful, but that would have been funny at the same time, so. Okay, scared. I want the treasure chest, and I want it now. I never really understood why treasure chests are briefcases in this. You know, like, it's never really expounded upon, if I recall correctly. I guess it's a stylistic thing. Like, it's better than just generic, like, treasure chest, you know, the generic one that every RPG ever has had. Okay, cool, we're at the end of the block. Let's get this first. Old document one. Isn't that the thing that Elizabeth needed? Ha ha ha. Description of the old document can be read in the dictionary. I guess we'll do that. System. Dictionary. The electricity's hooked up, but why do they need so much? There's only a school on this island. That was so much shorter than I was expecting it to be. And if we examine this, path to the next floor is blocked. You can't go any farther. Alright. I mean, sure. I guess let's give the old document to Elizabeth before I start I'll show what I'm doing on screen, I guess. Like, I'll do like a little bit of a montage, because off screening is a little bit less interesting, I think, in terms of like the actual video. All right, let's. Did I not accept it? I guess I must not have. Okay, now she's a completer. Blah blah blah. Well done. You managed to retrieve the first old document in time. Have you already read it? It's quite interesting. If not, then I definitely recommend you take a look. Please accept your reward. Obtained beach aid. Nice. Is there anything else? Nope. So, yeah. I guess, I don't know. yeah, I guess from here, I'll make a save, and then I will, do the sped up footage, whatever thing. Because this is a let's play. I mean, the way I view it is that, like, if we're already at Tartarus and everyone's in good condition, we might as well make the most of it and make it so everyone's tired. Because tomorrow's a Sunday anyway, and more experience is always nice. And we need to get the beetle shell anyway, so. Yeah, sped up footage now. So, we're finally done grinding. That only took about 45 minutes. I don't know. I don't know what to say. Just that's what this game is. Fortunately, we did get the beetle shell, which was fairly easy to get. So, I see you've brought one beetle shell as I requested. Thank you. Aren't you curious why I made such a request? Well, I shall leave it to your imagination. Please accept your reward. 12,000 yen, which is nice, even though we're just tripping over money at this point. We also got a muscle drink while we were down there, so... Well, technically we were up there, so whatever. You seem to have completed... Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Oh, my. I've never tried a muscle drink before. Is it safe? Depends on your definition. It's... The thing about muscle drinks, rancid gravies, and I don't know if there's any other items like this, they'll recover a lot of HP, but they'll give you a status effect. So it's kind of like a give and trade. Honestly, I tend to not use them that often because you there's really not a good situation for them. Like, status effects are always really bad to get, and you never really need HP that desperately, at least not the way I play. So, oh, you have my thanks. I look forward to tasting it. Please accept your reward. Revival beads, nice. I completely forgot I needed those. Okay, we're fine on revival beads then. Fuck this. I guess while I'm here, I'll talk about an issue that I ran into. There was a brief period while I was grinding that I noticed something in the guide. We're going to be doing a lot of Hierophant social links coming up. I don't have a good way to get Omoikane, which is the brain persona for Hierophant. It's the lowest level Hierophant persona, if I'm not mistaken. I don't have a good way to get it, and I kinda need it coming up soon. So, yeah, like, I don't want to fuse out Jack Frost. I really do not. It's not even that good either, that's the problem. Like, I can't even get that much that's good on it. Like, if I could get Bufu, I would consider it, but I don't think I can. I'm checking right now to make sure, but... because Zio and Dio would be nice. Or, I already have Dio, but I mean, Zio in general would be very nice to have. But... yeah, I don't think I can get Bufu on it, and I need Bufu. So yeah, and then... I don't know of any other quick and easy ways to... actually, I just realized something. I could have gotten Nekomata. If I can make Nekomata, can I fuse it with Justice to get Angel? Or to get Omoikane? Because I had a Nekomata in one of my shuffle times, and I thought I already had Nekomata. That's annoying. I wanted to fuse Angel with Fornius to make Lilim, because I did end up getting fusing stuff to make Fornius too. But we're going to need an Emperor Persona eventually. I don't think we need it for a while, but... it's worth keeping just because we do our first rank with Emperor in this session. And Lilim is very good early on. If you fuse it with the right personas, you can get some really good skills on Lilim for early game. But yeah. I don't know. I'm gonna have to figure out what I'm gonna do about getting Omoikane. I'm gonna hopefully get it within the segment. If not, I'll figure it out off screen, like between recording sessions, so. Either way, we are done with this expedition, so let's go back. And now, we're gonna be tired, which is sad.
Hi, how have you been?
Okay. Hi to you too, mysterious boy. Yeah? You again?
It's been a while. Are you well?
Yes.
1 week from now, there will be a full moon.
I know.
Be careful. A new ordeal awaits you.
Excuse me? Ordeal? Define ordeal. Yeah, what kind of ordeal?
You will encounter one of them.
Excuse me? Them?
You must prepare for the ordeal, but time is of the essence.
Is it now?
I'm sure you're aware of that, of course. I'll come see you again when it's over. Goodbye for now.
Alright. Sure. Still don't know what your deal is, boy that's disappeared. Whatever. I did kind of plan this out a bit poorly, by the way. But I'll get to that in a few moments. First, it's Sunday. Our cold worsened because we're tired. Dagnabbit. Oh well. Constitution Day. It's the beginning of Golden Week. You recall that a home shopping program is on TV during lunchtime. Cool. Well, let's bathroom abuse first, because if we're sick, I don't want to be sick for tomorrow. Those of you who are looking at the guide, which is none of you, will know why, but... yeah, let's talk to the people down here first. Akihiko and Mitsuru, like always. Pay attention to the size of a shadow. The bigger it is, the more enemies there are inside it. And watch out for those red shadows. We haven't run into those yet, but thanks for the warning. They're very powerful, so don't underestimate them. Know what you're getting into before you attack one. Keep that in mind. Akihiko's injuries will take longer to fully heal. Will you be able to fight with only three members until he returns? Of course. Say magnifique. Then I'll be counting on you. What if I say no? I don't think so. You should have more confidence in yourself. I know you can do it. That was a fake choice, Mitsuru. A fake choice. Okay, but anyway, let's bathroom reviews. I really, 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 really hope that the segment doesn't end in tragedy. I don't know. I was going to say something and I totally forgot. Next time on Phoenix Ranger Featherman R, Episode 11, A Dangerous Game. You're flying too much, Featherman. And now the news. Today we'll look at the epidemic of youth depression, including an interview with the leader of the... Alright. Good to know. Anyway, let's use the restroom. Come on, baby. You want to be in a good mood now. Well, you actually want to be tired, because you're sick. Boo! We feel refreshed. Our condition has become tired. Love that for us. I just, you know, sometimes you take a shit and you feel tired. I've been there. I'm sure you've been there. So, what can you do? Either way, we've got some computer gaming to do, as we do. As gamers do, we game. And... I don't know, I just felt like saying and. Now, hey. Play the MMORPG. Time for the best part of the segment, the one where I read out fucking internet lines. Inside Lunarvale Hospital. You don't see any other players. The girl in gray signs on. Girl in gray. Welcome back, Tatsuya. Face. Good to see you again. You remember me, right? That's a little clingy, but okay. what's the response? Of course, I should have figured. You really do remember one. The other player seems happy. This is charming, because like I said, this came out in like, what, 2006? 2005, maybe? I don't remember exactly. Yeah, it's charming. This is exactly like when Maya and Tatsuya remember. Cool. let's ignore the fact that Persona exists in Persona. Like, as a video game series, it exists in its own universe. What kind of people are we playing inside on such a beautiful day? Sunshine's overrated, to be honest. Sorry, that was like the Mandarin laugh, but worse. Demand straight. She meant damn, but excuse me, they meant damn. It seems like Maya is amused. It's not like we're otaku or anything in real life anyway. Speak for yourself. LOL. LOL. We're supposed to be leveling, but we just keep on chatting. But hey, grinding gets old, right? You have no fucking idea. It's more fun talking to you, Tatsuya. That's the wrong it's, by the way, so you gotta fix that. Maya opened up to you. Your relationship is stronger now. Cool, that was barely a rank, to be honest, but sure. Yep, that's a level up. That's a level up. Oh my god, I'll be FK for a while, so I'm logging off. Sorry. I forgot the big sale ends today. Maya's player signed off. You decided to log out as well. Alright. I don't know what sale, but more power to you. So now Monday, we still don't have school, so we don't have to worry necessarily about studying for tiredness or whatever. It is Greenery Day. It's the second day of Golden Week. And now, let's Let's talk to Akihiko and Mitsuru again, because it's always them. It's you, it's only you. Everything I do, tell you all the time. Wow, Akihiko's laying out. Nice. He seems to be asleep, you shouldn't wake him up. Alright. When you have all your team members dispersed, you'll be alone. During those times, you may encounter an enemy. So if you think you're in immediate danger, use request help immediately. When you do so, I will contact the others and request they assist you. Alright. What's on TV? Plays it loudly and wakes up Akihiko. Hi, I'm Trish with today's installment of Who's Who. Today's subject is a 20-year-old girl with bright blonde hair. That's the wrong blonde. I still don't know why blonde is gendered, but it's the wrong one. Whatever. They say her sister used to be a famous idol. I wonder what it's like to have a relative like that. That's it? Okay. Next is news. Pain, pain, go away. Alright. Well, against my better judgment, I'm gonna buy some more revival beads, because I don't think I'll need them, but at the same time, I would like to have the reassurance of having them, you know? Like, we have so much money that it's not even an issue at this point. Like, money is definitely not going to be a concern for a very long time, if ever, at this point. But I would like to have some more revival beads just for the safety. Because I can imagine we're going to be using more than 3 revival beads in the near future, in worst case scenario, so... This poison, we have enough, we have this rage, this charm. I want to buy some disrages and discharms, just because I don't trust the game and we have so much money that I don't care. Discharm is especially bad, or useful, so. Because charm as a status is really, really bad, for multiple reasons. This looks like, let's do one more. There we go. Since we're here, we might as well sell some stuff. We have the Juzumaru to sell, so whatever. Issue delays. I should probably be speeding this up, but I won't because I just don't feel like it. This segment's gonna have enough sped up footage as it is. Oh yeah, I probably mentioned this in the sped up footage, but I did get Chivalry. It's from a rare treasure chest in Thebel. It's not even that good, to be honest, but there is... I'm gonna hold on to it for a certain character who will join us. I wonder who. But either way. Beetle shells, we don't need them anymore, so I'll just sell them because they're just... There's no point in keeping them. Soma, we absolutely need to keep. The only thing left is the wealth coins, which I don't really want to sell. Oh yeah, odd morsels also like rancid gravy. Okay. Yeah, there's nothing else really to sell, so... Yeah, so... We're fine. And now... Now we're gonna go visit our favorite lovebirds. Once the loading screen catches up. Here we go. Oh, okay, since we went this way, let's find out what you're gonna say. My teacher doesn't assign us homework. We're moving on to junior high next year. I'm worried. Go with the flow. Is that how it goes? So should we wait until the teacher changes his attitude? That could take forever. It sounds okay. Really? You don't get that much homework when you... Or you didn't get much homework when you were in middle school? Maybe they're trying to relax students. I hope I can at least graduate from college. Doesn't sound good. Yeah, there's a difference between taking easy. Yeah, okay, this was such a useful conversation that we had, and a great usage of our time on Earth. Not even in the game, but I don't know. All right, let's start the social link. I'm gonna hopefully get Omoikane by tonight. Cause spoilers. Well, actually, we'll talk about it when we get there. Iwatore Strip Mall. Bookworms use books. Oh, you came back. Welcome, what was your name again? Helena. I'm just joking. I know who you are. I'm not that old. My wife and I were just talking about you, AB-chan. Ichi seems happy. Avery, shout out, do you like melon breads? I love how, like, the melon bread was like, bolded, but then the S wasn't. Someone gave them to me, but I have one more than enough. Go ahead, take one. Okay, I just had a dumb thought. You know how, like, Pokemon randomizers will, like, have, like, auto-text fill-ins that it'll be like, go, Pokemon. But, like, when it's randomized, it'll say the actual Pokemon. I'm trying to think of a good way to describe it. Okay, so, like, take Lance's Dragonite, and you randomize it to, let's say, like, fucking Krogunk or whatever. Instead of saying, go, Dragonite, he'll say, go, Krogunk or whatever. Even, I don't know. What I'm getting at is that, like, I could just imagine him, like, saying in a randomizer, like, go, item. Or not go, item. God damn it. Have you heard of medicine? I don't know. This is not worth the joke I was telling. I don't know. Thanks. Don't worry about it. It's just a melon bread. It's just a medicine. It's just a revival bead. It's just a practice book, Bellstop. There's no need to thank me. Avery-chan, you're so polite. I wish he had been that way. Bunkichi seems impressed. You want one for a friend, too? Because it'll take us forever to finish them all. Accept the offer. Alright, here you go. What was your name again? Remember, dear? This is Avery-chan. I'm sorry, Avery-chan. He's terribly forgetful lately. Here you go. Obtain melon bread. Where did he run off to, dear? He should be here helping customers. I'm sorry, Avery-chan. Who's he? Our spoiled son. He hasn't been back in a while. Bunkichi seems lonely. Where did he go, dear? Must you, dear? Mitsuko seems sad. What are you talking about? Oh, that's right. Our son is deceased. My apologies, Avery-chan. I hope I'm not making you feel uncomfortable. Bunkichi and Mitsuko shared their painful past with you. Your relationship is stronger now. Hooray! That's... yay, I guess. So yeah, we're going to be talking to Bunkichi and Mitsuko a lot in the next few days. Well, more like the next week or so. It's getting dark out. Hey, why the gloomy faces? It's dark outside, I don't need it to be dark in here too. Please come again, we'll be waiting for you, Avery-chan. After saying goodbye to Bunkichi and Mitsuko, you decided to go back to the dorm. Happy times! Alrighty. So, where's everyone? Guess they must be on the second floor or something. We still need the bathroom reviews, though, so let's do that now. Let's do that now. I don't know. I was gonna just keep saying let's do that now until I got it, but that'd be dumb. Men's restroom, let's try it, baby. You don't feel so good. Well, time to bathroom reviews off screen. That didn't take too long, thankfully. Our condition has become good. I like to see that. Now, I guess I'll just save here because I can. I don't know. You gotta cycle those saves though, trust me. It's gonna come in handy one of these times, and you all will be sorry for doubting me. I can sense it in the water. It's coming. It's coming. I'm being dumb. Alright. Don't you sometimes wish you could just know the order of action during a battle? Well, lucky for you, I have an awesome way of finding this out. When you press the R, yeah, I've been doing it. Whatever. You already knew? Yeah, I did. Knowing the order of action is key to winning a battle. Yeah, a good example of this is when both sides are exhausted. If we have the first attack and can expect to do a lot of damage, then we should go on the offensive. If not, then it's smarter to not attack and just focus on healing. Always thinking two steps ahead when planning your battle strategy will lead to victory. Alright. Oh yeah, about your weapon. You'll have to carry it with you, even when you're not in battle. A one-handed sword is probably the easiest to use. It's not too hard to swing, and it has decent range. I'm not using it. I'm sorry. I love the bow. Mitsuo, she's in the meeting room, sharpening her special abilities. But if you want to go to Tartarus, you can go ahead and tell her. Well, I do, baby. I do. So we're going to Tartarus because... trying to think of the most concise way to explain this. The guide tells us we have to go to Tartarus tonight because we need to delay a phone call that would arrive otherwise. Because we need to be able to do something tomorrow. And if we get the phone call tonight, that means they'll want to do it tomorrow. So if we do something tonight, then that'll mean the phone call will come later at a better time. It sounds dumb, but trust me, it's necessary. So. What's the matter? Oh, to Tartarus. Very well, me and Tartarus. So yeah, I may not have planned this very well, because we probably could have done everything we needed to do in Tartarus that we did on Saturday tonight. But I don't care. I actively made the choice to go to Tartarus twice, because we... Why is Yukari not in the team? I don't give a shit, little lady. Young lady, what is your status? Are you sick or are you tired? You're sick. That's... I'm so glad I went to I'm so beyond glad I made the decision to go to Tartarus on Saturday. Granted, she probably wouldn't have been sick if I hadn't gone on Saturday. Because she probably got tired and then her cold worsened or whatever, but I don't care. I'm so glad. Maybe she's scripted to be sick on the 4th. Who knows? Either way, we're still going to grind a bit. It's going to be kind of a pain, but yeah. I really don't want to have to edit in all this grinding. Or, like, edit the footage and just, I don't know. At the same time, we need to get a Moikane, so... I shouldn't look a gift horse in the mouth. Starting now, I will do again more sped up footage, and this time it will be hopefully less elongated. I don't know. Yeah.
See, the big problem with doing all this sped up footage shit is that I don't really know, while I'm recording this, how much content I'm gonna have. Like, I don't know how long the segment is right now. I'm gonna estimate we're at 40 or 50 minutes, but I don't know for sure, and that's a problem. Either way, though, I guess if we're a little bit under or we're a little bit over, I don't know. Maybe I should just end it here, actually. But, okay, we can make a Moikane. That was the biggest goal I wanted to achieve, and I got Nekomata fairly early, so I was hoping that that would work, and we did. What skills? Guru and Agi, I'm doubting you can get either, but we'll try for a hot minute. Alright, I'm just gonna assume you can't get it. One thing that's nice is that we're gonna have Zio now. The next party member we get will have Zio, so it's not even that big of a deal. I just realized I did that fusion without saving. That could have been extremely bad. I would have been so upset if that was an accident. Like, if an accident had occurred and I wouldn't have gotten a Moikane, bad things would have happened. But yeah, having Zio is nice. The game's already spelled it out, so I might as well just say Akihiko does join us next. And his element is Zio. So, it's not necessarily, like, the most important element to have right now in the first place, but it's nice to have. I don't remember if it's going to take another block exploration for him to join or not. So I'm not banking on having Zio immediately, but I think he joins, like, after this full moon. I think. Not positive, but I think. So, I'm thinking what I want to do. Let me look at the calendar. Let me see what's going on. I definitely don't want to do the full moon in this segment. That's off the table as far as I'm concerned. So tomorrow is school. I said school. School. Thursday. I'm just thinking. It's not even like we have that much to do until the full moon now that we've gotten this out of the way. But I don't know. Yeah, I'd rather not. Okay, here's what we'll do. I will do tomorrow, because there's a social link then, and then I can get the courage from the nurse. And then from there, I'll call it, because I don't want to have to worry about getting fatigued. Like, I don't want to have to reset for that in this session, because this has already gone on for longer than I'd like. The segment's almost going to take 3 hours to record, and that's not even including how much I'm going to have to edit. And I don't want to make that, like, I'm not trying to, like, complain or anything. I'm just saying, as far as this Let's Play goes, that's a little bit more inconvenient for me than I'd really like for it to be. Okay, so let's go to the bookstore. But first, like always, we gotta talk to our good pals Akihiko and Mitsuru. It's just tradition to talk to everyone as much as we can. Sleeping again, huh? What's that on his face? Like, is it like a book? Huh, whatever. It looks like he's about to fall off the couch, but eh. Yeah, I think he already said this, so never mind. Is the TV gonna be the same too? Today is Children's Day. The Minister of Public Management has reported the number of children under 15 years of age. According to the report, 9.8% of the population is aged 15 years or younger. The report marks the first time Japan's child population has been under 10%. The aging population is slowly becoming a problem in some areas. The government has called for more data regarding the situation in order to study into the matter. Huh. That's a big person problem. I don't know. I got a bathroom with these two. But it doesn't even really matter right now. Yeah, sorry, I'm gonna do the social link. I'm thinking if it matters, and it kind of doesn't, because we can't study even if we eat bathroom reviews. Like, we're still gonna be tired, you know? But at the same time, I want us to be in good condition by Thursday. So that's gonna require bathroom reviews and sleeping earlier. Actually, I guess it could be by tomorrow, even, but whatever. I'm just thinking. As one does. Iwatodai Strip Mall. Bookworms used books. That's strange. I swear I left it around here. But I can't seem to find it. Cleaning the store? Looking for something? I'm gonna say looking for something. I say that like I'm not following a guide. Avery Sean. How'd you know I was looking for something? Are you psychic? Bunkichi seems rather surprised. I'm looking for my glasses. No, not my glasses, my wallet. I can't seem to find it. I'll help you look. Wow, Avery-chan, you really can read minds. I was just thinking it'd be nice if someone gave us a hand. Bunkichi seems rather surprised. You searched for the wallet with Bunkichi and Mitsuko. Where could it be? Wait, what were we looking for? Konnichiwa, hello! I hate this voice that I have to do for this character. I found this on the ground outside. Is it yours? The mysterious foreigner handed a wallet to Bunkichi. Wow, this is it! I've been looking for this wallet everywhere! Well, it's not a golden wallet, but I'm still happy to have it back. What does that mean, a golden wallet? I don't know. Maybe it's a Japanese expression, and it didn't translate well. Whatever. Sumimasen, excuse me. Punch uses it, transfer student, everyone he's talking about. Are you gonna fucking mention Yukari and how I'm apparently I'm her husband now? I go to this same school, Gekko-kun! Nice to meet you. I came here from France to study abroad. My name is André Laurent Jean Giraud. But they call me Bebe. Nice to meet you again. Hajime mashite. It is nice to see you too. I work in the home economic... Oh, I should actually do. I work in the home economics room every day. If you get bored, come say hello. I hope to see you there. Sayonara, goodbye. He just ran out, okay. Maybe he's left the store. Well, he seemed like an interesting young man. I thought I put it in my wallet so I wouldn't lose it. Ah, here it is. I knew it was in here. Here. Is that the key for? Come on, dear, you know what it is. It's the key for our son's car. Seeing Avery-chan reminded me of how things used to be. I haven't heard the roar of the engine in a long time. How do I look, dear? Please don't. Why must you get into a car? Do you want me to end up all alone? You're afraid to be alone? Avery-chan. Sorry for raising my voice. Did I scare you? Our son. Remember what I told you? How he passed away? On the way home from work, he got into an accident. He was hit by a dump truck driver who was drunk on the job. I'm sorry to hear that. Avery-chan, please punch me. Punch me for being so insensitive. With all my excitement, I forgot to consider how my wife might feel. I'm such a... It seems like Bunkichi feels guilty. Bunkichi and Mitsuko told you the truth about their son's death. Your relationship is stronger now. The whole time they were doing that, I was thinking to myself about how I guess I technically didn't even need to have a Moikane for this rank up. And I could have actually fused a Moikane after I got this rank up to get marginally more experience. It's not even a big deal because a Moikane, I'm not using it. So it doesn't... It's not going to be a big difference either way. It would just be an extra level up. And I mean, that'd be nice and all, but... Why should we let this get us down? Since I found my wallet, why don't we eat the- Oh, my dear. I said that wrong, but I don't care now. Thanks for searching with us, Avery-chan. Consider this your allowance. Bunkichi stuffed some medicine in your pocket. Oh my god. Okay. Obtain medicine. After saying goodbye to Bunkichi and Mitsuko, you decided to go back to the dorm. Alright. Well, that was a bit of a tragic end for the segment, but meh.
Sup, dude?
What can you do, really? Sometimes bad things happen to good people. And good things happen to bad people. Like me. Let's talk to Junpei first. Senpai isn't back yet, so we can't go to Tartarus today. Yuki-san said she's gonna study. But not me, man. I'm gonna find something fun to do. You do that. So, apologies in advance if this segment ends up being very under time. I don't think it will. I should be able to stretch the segment out. I don't know. Like I said, when I do that sped up footage, I don't know what my time is at currently, so. Hopefully this is at least longer than like 40 minutes, so. If it's under time, please forgive me, because like I said, this took about 3 hours to record, and I'm gonna have to cut a lot of stuff off the, like, ground, or there's gonna be a lot on the cutting room floor, basically. So, if the time's off, the time is off, and yeah. This Let's Play in general is moving at a glacial pace, and I'm sorry for anyone watching this who might get bored out of their living fucking minds. But you have to be meticulous with this type of Let's Play, specifically the challenge run. And I really do want to show off as much content in this game as I can. So, either way, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.
すっかりこっち